It is about 12 degrees Celsius outside. It is very overcast and it is piddling rain on and off all day. So at the moment it's not raining, but it was this morning for a while. A couple of times and whatnot. I did a fractal, just turned the computer off, did a fractal. Made some puzzles, even. I know I don't need more puzzles, but I made some puzzles. I moved some of the puzzles around from the working folder to a zip and moved some stuff from the zip into the working folder to make it all safe for work puzzles. They're all safe for work puzzles on the working folder now, so. I'll save the not safe for work ones for much later in life. So, yeah, anywho, other than that, I'm probably just gonna make some spaghetti today. Make a batch for now and a batch for later, which I'll just put it in a container and heat it up later on. Or eat it cold. I don't know. I don't care if it's hot or cold. I really don't. It doesn't bother me to eat cold spaghetti at all. I don't find it icky or anything like that. I know some people are like, ew, cold spaghetti. But it doesn't bother me at all. It's pretty much almost exactly the same whether it's hot or cold to me. So, I just don't care. Other than that, I went and got some robux yesterday. So my card is over the limit. When it processes tonight, it's going to be locked, so I won't be able to use it for the rest of the month. And I don't have coffee money now because I got 20 or 30 cents in the bank, and the card's going to get locked, so no coffee money for me. I don't know. I don't know if I even want to go for coffee tomorrow. I don't. I don't think I do, really. My back hurts and my knees hurt, and I'm just not feeling up to it. I'm just not. But that's life. Oh, gotta get something in my eye every day of my life. Every day in my life, I gotta get something in my eye. Literally every day. I'm gonna watch some movies today, I think. That's about it. There's a two for, not two for one, half price pizza deal all this week, but I'm not going to. I'm not gonna get that. I don't wanna rack up too much on the card for to have to pay off on payday. Yeah, so no pizza. I had one on Monday, so it's don't need another one, I guess. I'm having a hell of a time thinking. I'm brain fogging very badly. I've got a fibro thing going on. It's a light flare. It's not bad. It's not that bad at all, but it's giving me brain fog like you would not believe. So, yeah, the whole thinking thing is just not happening today. My freaking eyes, I tell you. There's something bothering my eyes right now. There's something in the air. I don't smell anything, but it's zapping my eyes. I can feel it on my skin as well. Sometimes I'm reacting to something somebody has used in their apartment someplace. Chemical sensitivities suck, by the way. They just do because unless you're living in a bubble someplace. Yeah, you're gonna run into things. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling. I'm gonna go make some spaghetti.